Been a couple days. I actually forgot where I was, so we're actually already on a planet, and I thought I'd stopped in a weird. I could have sworn I stopped in a space station. Anyway, so little backstory as to what's been going on in the last couple days. So let's see here. For starters, with the game, I have a new ship, as you can probably tell, and I've already gotten the Atlas Pass 1. I didn't think I'd be getting that off stream. So, yeah, sorry about that. Not sure what I was expecting, but I wasn't expecting to get that. This is our new ship. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce the name because I already suck at that. It doesn't have any fuel in the hyperdrive at the moment, so we can't make any jumps, but that's okay, because we're trying to make the warp reactor. We're trying to fix our Theta warp reactor and make the Tom or Tau, Tau. Pretty sure it's Tau. Trying to make the Tau reactor, but we're also trying to get the. Oh, good, we can. We're also trying to get the V2 pass, and you can only get those by blowing the shit out of doors like that and coming in here and hacking it. So, yeah. Let's see, two holographic. Oh, wait, I did this one. I didn't save for some reason. I know this one is the doorway alert. 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 Hi. Haha. I could totally speak. But yeah, so we need to go to these factories or whatever on planets to get, yeah, to get that shit. This planet, however, aside from being real glitchy, is also extremely, extremely radioactive. It's 10.5 rads a second, if you cannot tell, and that ain't good. So we should probably get off this planet. Yeah. So what's been happening? So I got the pass. I got a new stuff. I got a whole bunch of new stuff in the game. Most of it is just cosmetic appearance stuff. Like yeah, I got a. Oh shit! It didn't save that. Huh. Well, I had a new multi-tool that had the same number of slots as this one, but that was like it looked cooler, but I guess that shit didn't save. Huh. Wait, how many slots does my weird. Okay, yeah, this is the right ship, just whatever. So that thing there, that's a space anomaly. That's where we actually got the V1 pass, and according to a couple of different YouTube videos I've seen from people I trust completely. You can also, apparently, you can also get the V2 pass from those under certain circumstances. So we're actually going to head over to that and see about getting a V2 pass, hopefully. Yeah. So we're gonna be doing that. We're gonna be doing all sorts of fun shit. It's gone great, and I'm gonna actually need to ask, is there like a delay on my mic? Like when I speak, is there a delay from everything happening in the game, or no? Because if there is, then I need to fix that. If there isn't, then you know it's all good. It's all good. It's Gucci. Just for the record, we're mostly just flying over to the anomaly and or the space station, either or, and seeing what they've got for us. No, we want to go to the anomaly first. Station shouldn't have too much. It's just standard space station. The anomaly, though, that one might have some stuff. Okay. So, yeah, it was the other side. These things are difficult to navigate at times, though, so point in case. Point in case. I feel like I'm skimming it when I shouldn't be. Alright, here we go. So yeah, this is the inside of an anomaly. It's a little weird. Not gonna lie. It's a bit strange. But hey, they can give me an Atlas Pass V2. Hopefully. Hi, Nada. Oh yeah, I didn't choose something, so I was waiting to be on stream to choose it, so that you guys could decide for me. No, it was not the weapon. I'm just, yeah, whatever. It's worse than what I've got. I was just looking at the weapon. First, we're going to talk to Specialist Polo here. Units this, units that. A strange, sad way to live a life. Eh? Fill your pockets with them. We'll find out why they make all the worlds go round. Polo's muzzle breaks into a wide, warm smile at the sight of me. Maybe too wide, given we only have met twice before. Wait, we've met twice? Weird. Perhaps the jovial Gek feels lonely out here, with only the jittery Korvax priest for company. That'd be Nada, by the way. This time they engage me in talk. In talk of wealth. How does an economy function when somehow stretched across an entire galaxy? Just how much can these trade terminals pay out? Polo would welcome any insights. Transmit wealth data. Yeah, sure. Whatever, man. I fear that Polo would seize my units proves unfounded. Instead, he's... blah, blah, blah. Okay, so he gave me... something that is pointless. Now, Nada here is a very strange Korvax priest. And Nada is going to give me three options. Excuse me. Nada's going to give me three options. Those options... well, let's take a look and maybe you'll see. You'll see, but still. Rare linguistics form. Pleasure. Nada Divergent Korvax. Assistance offered. Route to Galaxy Core. Reconnect with Atlas for guidance. Resources for journey. Yes. No. As I approach the electronic being, it springs to life. From its dark mass, scanning beams emerge and envelop me. Haha, words. There is an unnerving chittering sound, and then, unbelievably, it speaks in my language. It offers me a choice. It can show me how to harness black holes in order to embark upon a journey to the center of the galaxy. It can light my way to an Atlas interface, so I may follow a path. Or it will assist me with my own exploration. So, this here is what I was waiting to be on stream for. Nada's going to give me three options. I can either get more resources where I can potentially build all the reactors that I need. Or whatever, like fuel, what have you, for my own exploration. It'll give me a new path, a closer path, probably. I haven't checked any of these out yet. It'll give me a new path to follow the Atlas. Or it'll help me find a shortcut to the center of the universe, or galaxy, or whatever. So my question for you, chat, what should we do? What should we do? I eagerly wait your response. Okay, literally no one is replying. Okay, well, for the sake of being entertaining, or actually for the sake of finding out what's at the center of the galaxy, universe, whatever, we are going to choose the shortcut, just because reasons. The alien locates a black hole. Yeah, it's not remotely terrifying at all. So what, it locates a black hole and then what? I don't know what I'm doing here, chat, so you're in it with, or I'm just as clueless as you are. The Atlas, just name. Okay, so what? Anomaly detected. Whoa! Hi there, black hole. Where? Hang on, I need to go into free. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, we're gonna need to make a few jumps to get there, but we can totally do that. This is totally doable. Looks like we're going to a black hole at some point tonight, hopefully. For now, though, we need fuel for... we need fuel for this. How do we make fuel again? We need antimatter, which means we need zinc. Shit, we need a lot of zinc. Well, already discovered. I know there's another one here somewhere. Ah, yes, let's go there. Let's try that again. So the goal now is to, we're not gonna give up on making the Tau reactor and finishing the fixing up on our ship. But we are also going to be working towards getting pretty much as much, if not all, of the warp drive, warp cells or whatever. So, yeah. We're gonna be doing some shit. But we're also gonna be looking around on this planet. Because, why not? Oh look! That's actually a facility thing. We absolutely need to find zinc. The fuck? Sentinels are threatening! Great! And this is a graviton ball. Lots of graviton balls. Okay, so sentinels are threatening. That's not good to know, I guess. Oh yeah, something to do with the Atlas Passage 1. We can now open these, like these debris container things here. We can totally open them, and they can contain things like antimatter and suspension fluid, as just shown there. So yeah. This is not what I thought it was. This is a, this is an observatory. Weird. I thought it was a distress tower thing. Whatever. But let's see what, Ensign Kungsa, whatever, has to say. Pathetic interloper. Show strength. Something, 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 something. Viking warrior. Oh, yeah, he's asking me to attack him. So I will. And then he's going to smack me across the face and give me something I already have. Awesome. Just awesome. There's really nothing on the walls here? Wow. Alright, well, let's do the observatory thing. This is going backwards, so it's going to be 7717. Woo! And those pretty much read the same thing every time, that's why I'm not going to read them again. ignoring the heat. Yeah, it's not a hot planet. It's... Wait, is it? I'll wait till we load back down here. And... Apparently look straight up at the sky. That is 13 minutes away, and it's ruins. Alright, so this is the planet we're on. It is humid. Okay. So it's like Earth right now. Got it. Don't know why my charge beam, or my charge beam? Don't know why my mining tool was done like that. We need to kill them immediately because they are hostile here. Like, hover over this. Yeah, they're threatening. They're just like, hey, you're a little too fucking close to us. We don't like you here. Oh wow. Right here, some zinc. Scan this as well. More zinc, yes. All of the zinc, please, and thank you. When we have all the zinc, we can make all the antimatter we want. That's one button. And the game crashed. Awesome. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's try this again. Keep in mind, chat, and anyone watching any of the VODs, I don't control when the game crashes. I have no control over that, and it sucks. So, yeah. Unfortunately, we gotta just make do with what we got. It should be right after I came out of the ship, though, so... Shouldn't be too long. Or, not too long. We shouldn't be set back too far, is what I mean. Getting real close to just putting on some music and listening to that while we play. Real close. Oh, good. We saved right here, so we still have to go back in and redo the ruins thing, but, yeah, we'll save. Oh, yeah, and talk to this guy. Yeah, we'll save again right after we leave the building before we attack anything, just in case. Okay, still wants me to smack him. Got it. Barks out in laughter before handing me, yep. Yep. I already have it, but thanks, man, and... ow. Alright, let's see. Is this going to be same numbers? It is, and it's going the same way. So, 7717. Bow. This stream's also not going to be extremely long. I'm thinking maybe 3 hours at most. Maybe. Not including pre and post stream stuff. Just straight up 3 or so hours for actual gameplay. Oh, that gave us something different this time. Okay, now we're saving and... There we go. Let's go collect some zinc, shall we? Alright, we've scanned. Have we scanned this? Yes, we have. Let's scan the thing next to it. The weird cabbage-looking thing. Okay, now I know there was... Yep, there it is. What is the set we're next to, anyway? Is it... Oh, it's a... Oh, wait, it's aluminum. I need aluminum. Or, we need aluminum. Trying to include... Holy shit, power of aluminum. Okay, zinc. Now, can we... We can make antimatter, yes. Yes, we can. Let's just make a warp cell real fast and power our hyperdrive. Right. I forgot that we're just a little bit far away from our ship, so it's going to be derpy like that. Let's collect this, and then we'll head back over to the ship and power our warp up. Or our hyperdrive or whatever. Okay. Wow, we actually need to climb up a little bit to get the rest of it. Ow. Well, Sentinel just walked in front of me like a dick. I don't really care, I can kill him easy enough. There we go. Oh boy. This game is really fun, but it's also really tiring at times. Like, I'm streaming it now because it's still a great game. I still love it. It's still fun. It's especially fun to play with, wait, what the fuck? Weird. Yeah. But no, it's especially fun to play with a chat telling me, hey, do this, hey, do that, you're doing this wrong, and that sort of stuff. But, yeah, it's definitely... I want to play other games on stream as well. I just don't have very many other games to play. Like, I could play Black Ops 3, but I ain't got any of the DLCs, so it's going to take a while to get into a match. And people are still going to have shit that I can't play, or not that I can't play with, but that I don't have. Drones alerted. Why? Why were drones alerted? Is it you, you little shit? What's that? It's a mushroom. Whatever. Alright, so... this planet's not so bad so far. It's moderately toxic, but... not so bad. Alright, so we needed the aluminum. We have the warp cell. We can now... do the thing. Okay, so we need the loom. Hang on. Need to take care of everything. Get the fuck out of my face. Same with you. And where was I? Shoot. That's what I thought. Oh, let's do that. Really? Fuck. Let's do... that, I guess. That, oh, wait, no, we can fill it up a little more. We can use that. There. Then transfer this over, and... okay, so we need to make... go in here to this. We need the pulse jet tau and the warp reactor tau, but we're going to work for... oh, wait a second. Huh. Need to get rid of something. Let's get rid of one of these, because I can make more. I'm going to hit all the wrong buttons. I promise you, it will be amazing. We need one more neural modular. Wait, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Okay, and do you have it? No. How about did you... Where? There it is. Did you? Yes, you did. And now... move all this stuff over, and then we have a tile. Now we just need to make more room in our inventory for one, and didn't work. Alright, so we need two reactors for that. Well, let's go over to the ruins. Won't take too long. Whee! We're flying! It's amazing! So yeah, that actually reminded me. I watched Markiplier play the first episode of this, and it was definitely the type of thing you'd expect from Markiplier. Really funny, really amazing. He's an amazing guy, and hot damn, we landed right on the ruins. Sweet, and you need to just fuck off. Destination reached. Okay. Where's the other sentinel? There's the other sentinel. Not sure how I did that, but whatever. Whatever works. What you gonna teach us? The Korvac word for thieves? Or not, sorry, not Korvac. The Viking word for thieves. I was on a planet earlier off stream that was Korvac related, so that's why I was saying Korvac. Shit, what was that one? Let me check the replay real fast. Well, no replay for that one. Fuck off. Both of you, fuck off. Alright. Yay! Ancient knowledge. Woo! We're gonna learn more about the Viking. None hamper the path towards Drindarg. As the Sentinels, they must be destroyed. Their time will be ended. So it has been written. Or so has it been written. So it shall come to be. This is the Viking's swear. Interesting. Very interesting. So Sentinels seem to be just like straight up preventing them from continuing to where they want to go or whatever. Not sure if that place they listed was their name for the center of the galaxy or not, but yeah. Uninteresting place. Uninteresting place right down there. Though we might actually know, we're gonna turn back around and land down here anyway, because of that little glowy thing there. That little glowy thing there. Because we're going to need a bypass chip. And we're going to go look for a facility, one of the colonial outposts, one of these places right here. And hopefully we're not going to be shot at till after we're done. Nope, I'm being hit right now. Operation Center. Oh, shit. 30 minutes on foot? You! Fuck off. Let's save. That way, if the game crashes again, we won't be too far from where we were again. Okay. So now we have an operations center to go to, and seeing as they're already threatening on this planet, we can just kill any sentinels that we see. Because sentinels are fucking assholes. Granted, we are on a planet that they are listed as threatening on, so that might have something to do with it, but still, they're assholes. It's not, whatever. Don't care. Those are just little shelter things that those are just like little areas that you can go in that don't really have much, except maybe a multi-dual mod or something. And we don't really need those. Yeah, I don't need that either. Woo! Distractions! Water. Lots and lots of water. with something underwater over there. Great. Might go over and take a look, though. I wonder what that is up on the hill. I see another knowledge stone that we're going to get first. Actually, I see a save point we're going to grab first, then another knowledge stone. And die sentinel. Knowledge stone, then come in. Weird, I thought I saw the shadow of sentinel a second ago. Whatever. Where's the knowledge stone? There's the knowledge stone. Shield at max. Interesting. I haven't actually run into issues with that. So, yeah. The Viking word for end. Okie dokie. Wait, I landed next to okay, whatever. Whatever. Let's grab it, then get in and out of our ship to create another save point real fast. Then we will open that door and see what we can do. Viking word for suffer. Lovely. In. Out. Save point created. Well, restore point, but restore points are the equivalency of save points. I did see a shadow. I did. Okay, and there we go. Alright. Let's see here. I opened a list of military achievements that are waiting for upload. This is, their only images are distant battles, bloodied robots, and vast explosions. A covering note clearly expects something in return, but the author chose not to send it. Alright, so should we send the war record or should we edit it first? Actually, thinking about it, because we didn't open the door when we saved, worst case scenario, we just revert back and do it again and do the opposite. So, what do you say, chat? What do you say? Apparently, you say nothing. So, we'll edit it and see what happens. That was not... Oh, yeah, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Let's go back. Let's take a step back and try that again. That's not what we meant to do. Not at all what we meant to do. We meant to just send it. You know, that's totally what we meant to do. Yeah. I haven't been doing this for a while and getting real annoyed whenever a choice seems real simple and it's not. No, I haven't been doing that at all. Did the video go live? Just need to make sure a video went live. One sec. Oh, and it's still storming. Oh, it's raining? Okay. Whatever works. Okay, so... Come on. Send war record. Celebratory barks and howls spill from the audio consoles. I take the reward. It's garbage. It's garbage. Like, maybe it wasn't for whoever meant to send it originally, but it's garbage for me. So. Okay, yeah, it did go live. Good. Alright. Now. Quickly, get out of the rain! Quickly, scan the plants! Now get out of the rain! Okay. So. We need to find another one of those scanner things. But what is... This is derelict. I really don't care to go to those anymore. Those things are cancer. Maybe literally. Not sure. Alright, here's one. And then we make... Make one of these. And... There it is. And another colonial outpost, please. Let me turn this down a little bit. What was that I saw? That looks like a monolith of some sort. That little shit right there also looks like one of those whippy plants. Because it is one of those whippy plants. You can go suck a dick. Let's go to the monolith thing that's right over here real fast. Then, how far away is that on foot? That's 14 minutes. We'll take the ship. We will take the ship. You are a plaque, not a monolith. A Viking plaque. The Sentinels are not of the natural order. Things must fall apart. In their endlessness and replication, the automatons prove themselves abominations. They must be purged from existence. All should die, whether through righteous battle or the assault of time. Interesting. So, that's why the Viking are trying to kill them. Because they feel that they are an abomination for being effectively immortal. Huh. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay. Take off, turn around, and while we're listing leisurely, I think that's the word I'm looking for, while we're listing leisurely, whatever, in that general direction, we will refuel that before warping-ish things. Yeah. I really want to put on some music, but that's going to be real, real tough for YouTube. For anyone that isn't quite up to snuff on what I'm talking about with the whole, I'd put on music, but stuff... It's mostly, I would put on music, except the videos or VODs or whatever will be going up on YouTube afterward. And YouTube is really fucky with their copyright claims and stuff. Like, if I play a song that's on a copyright claim free list or something, YouTube could still be like, hey, you have music in your thing. We're gonna strike you for literally no reason other than I have music playing. Because they're retarded like that.